for this fight. What's it gonna be like?
I wonder. Okay.
Yep.
I never thought it would come to this, but I'm willing to do whatever it takes to defend my family.
Yeah, he does.
And my empire. Even if it means...
Who's the glowing dude? Why is he super ripped?
I think it's Sabu, but augmented by something.
Your words have no effect on me. With this serum in my veins, my strength has been magnified to such a magnitude that...
Maybe he's using the dark arts like Yamada?
But I'm not sure, but it's definitely distracting. Maybe it's an old person thing?
Old people glow with magic?
Excuse me! I'm trying to tell you about my master plan. It's very impressive, if you just listen for 2 minutes.
It might be special effects, like in the movies.
I saw a movie once. Lots of stuff did glow in it.
Oh, fine. Whatever. Let's just get this over with.
He's expecting teenage girls to have an attention span for something like that?
No.
I am unstoppable!
Wow, I jumped at just the right time.
Oh, okay, so he's just gonna use each phase is gonna use his
Wow, that was funky.
Damn, oh okay. Shit, that doesn't do that much damage.
Come on!
Yeah.
I think you're supposed to hide behind the pillars, I think.
Oh my god. Oh yeah.
Hold still.
Oh, well, of course
he's not affected. Oh. Yeah, oh wait, actually.
Oh, I know
you
could have it, but
oh, from them? Yep.
Yep. Yeah, you're right.
Nanobots!
Wait a minute, how did you not? Okay. Okay, for a second, you didn't even get this one.
No, I saw that.
Nanobots, attack!
Now he's using
the
dark
arts. What the hell? Oh, okay, we need to keep
desperation attack?
Oh, wait a minute.
Decorate the walls.
Did he just Akuma you? Do you have healing items?
No, I'm completely out.
Oh, no. at you. I have no healing item, but that's all we have to do. Alright, go. He's gonna do the same thing. Yeah, he's gonna get stunned. Let's get this.
Fight.
No, this is impossible. I am unstoppable.
Well, clearly that's not true.
At least that serum seems to be wearing off.
Yeah, you look a lot less glowy now, Sabu.
This is just the beginning. I will make it my life's mission to destroy you, your friends, and everyone you've ever loved. I know where you live. I know where your mother lives.
Even I don't know where my mother lives.
Let's get this over with.
Let's fuck this up.
Quiet! You will show the great Sabu and his family some respect before you die.
We're blasting off again.
The game freeze. Okay. That was interesting.
Oh, man. Okay.
Yeah, he's going.
Wow, he is. Wow, he is. Whoa.
That's it. You beat the game. Overall, though, this is a very good sequel.
Oh, yeah. No, definitely like this way better.
You know, I shouldn't have treated you so bad, Sabuko. I'm sorry about that.
No. I'm the one who is sorry, little brother. I should have been the mature one.
No, it was all me. I started this whole stupid feud between us. I told Dad when you got beat up.
It takes a strong man to admit when he's made a mistake.
Now, as soon as Dad is done with those kids, we can get a new start as one big happy crime family.
Where is Father? I wouldn't have expected his battle to last this long.
About that. And they're definitely blasting off again. Yep.
Well, an adventure.
Yep.
I think we all learned something, though. About friends and family and standing up for what you...
Geez, enough yapping. Are you gonna take your turn or not?
Right, sorry.
Ooh, get him! Punch that vampire!
VP2 is so much better than the first game.
Doorbell. I'll get it. Huh? What are you two doing here?
Did you really think we'd miss this adventure?
Oh, hell.
Yeah. Get up, losers. It's time for a rematch.
But we already finished.
Yeah, Sabu's beaten up, his empire's in ruins. The end.
You idiot! I told you we should have come straight here! It was your idea to stop for smoothies on the way, Hasabe!
You know I get low blood sugar, Mommy!
Looks like we beat the game.
So what now?
You wanna play through again?
You're on!
Oh, they had to show up somewhere.
Thanks for playing. No, thank you, Wakeboy. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, you got the credits theme song.
That's it, you beat the game. All those minutes seem to fly.
Wow. Aw, right back to title.
That's right. I actually wasn't expecting to finish this.
Yeah, awesome.
The side mission, yeah, there was a lot going on. Well, if there is a true, if there's a secret boss or like a true ending boss, you go find it, and then if there is, then you will. While.
Yeah, but we finally made it through.
We finally made it through. Nah, yeah, they gotta make a, if they make a third, way forward. If you ever watch it, please put 4-player co-op by default next time.
Yes, please. I have friends who live across the Christmas continent, and we're wanting to do this as a 3-player co-op let's play, and that didn't turn out.
Oh, and trust me.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe. Yes, we did. We did plan a TMNT at some point prior to. Prior to River City Girls 2 coming out. But that plan didn't fall through. But maybe.
Yeah. We have to discuss it with them again.
Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play of the Mission Girls 2. This could be. We'll see y'all in the next one. Possibly. Later, y'all.